In joy and in sorrow,
in plenty and in want,
sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Molly, take you, Lance.
I, Molly, take you, Lance.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Have and hold from this day forward.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I have the ring. Put the ring on her finger there. Repeat after me. Molly, I give you this ring.
Molly, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Lance, I give you this ring.
Lance, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faith.
As a sign of my love and faith.
Let's pray. Most gracious God, we give you thanks for your tender love in sending Jesus to come among us, to be born of a human mother, and to endure the cross for our sake, that we may have abundance of life. By the power of your Holy Spirit, pour out the abundance of your blessing on Lance and Molly. Defend them from every enemy. Lend them into all peace. Let your love be a seal upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their foreheads. Bless them so that their lives together may bear witness to your love. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows. And finally, in your mercy, bring them to that table where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
Well, to celebrate the unity that Lance and Molly have in their marriage, we're going to have a unity ceremony at this time. They've had a brand made with their initials, and we're now going to enjoy watching them use this brand. Who's first?
Bless your leashes in my
The great part of the celebration is that
We've all joined together to see them on their journey of life and the commitment they make to each other. Good luck.